Hello and welcome to the True Optics Coffee Break. My name is Patrick Langer-Hahnbeck and today I want to talk about the benefits head lenses offer to you and their easy handling that is achieved by our software. I'd like to invite you to grab a cup of coffee and join me for this coffee break. As just said, today it's all about head lenses used when doing a centration test. Highly accurate solutions offered for centration testing typically use an autocollimator to focus into the centers of curvature of the sample surfaces, just like our OptiCentric 101 here. This focusing procedure can be split into two steps. The coarse positioning that has been done with the help of different head lenses, and the following fine positioning by a motorized stage. Our devices, they come with a variety of head lenses that you see over here that give you the opportunity to catch every image position within a wide range of curvature. This is especially valuable for multi-lens assemblies. And keep in mind that when measuring a multi-lens assembly, every optical surface has its own image position. But here, with a focusing autocollimator, it is not required to enter a compromise to find one head lens that may work for the whole lens. But instead, you can select the head lenses so that every single surface independently can be configured according to your needs. With the focal length of the head lens, also the magnification changes. And now you can choose to go either for the highest magnification, for highest resolution and accuracy, or to rather prefer a mild magnification for pre-alignment, for example, with a larger field of view. In addition, the selection of head lenses also helps you with the problem of resolving nearby images. Depending on the sample's design, it can happen that the image of one surface is very close to the surface to the image of another surface. And to clearly separate these two image planes, a reduced depth of focus is beneficial. This can easily be achieved by choosing a different head lens with a larger numerical aperture. But the change of head lenses can also be considered according to more softer process aspects. You may want to minimize the number of head lens changes for a more convenient usage, especially when you have to do the changes manually. Or, on the other hand, you may want to minimize the travel to save process time. For this, of course, it would be beneficial to have an automated head lens changer, as we have it on this system here. Okay, now you see there are various technical advantages in using focusing autocollimators with options for different head lenses in the same analysis. And now you may fear that this all makes the configuration in the software very complex in deciding when to use which lens and how to set it up correctly. But this is not the case. In the software, we do have a powerful auto-configuration that automatically assigns the head lenses according to your preference. So you just decide about whether you would like to have the highest resolution or minimize the number of changes or go for a faster process speed. And depending on the method of changing the head lens, the software fully, either if it's fully manual with a manual head lens changer or with a motorized turret, the system will set automatically the ideal configuration. This is what you can see here in the software. If you look at the software, we do have the configuration tab where we have the lens prescription. Here in our case, it's a 9 surface sample, and the head lens selection can be done either by going for the best image quality, for the minimal number of head lens changers, or depending on the type of head lens changer, it finds a good proposal. And then that's all we have to do. I can save this configuration and directly start with the measurement process. This was a brief overview on the usage of different head lenses for centration measurement. I tried to highlight the advantages a head lens change can offer for accuracy, speed and resolution, but also showed how easily this is workable once a well-designed software is used. If you would like to get more information, please contact us. I'd like to thank you for your attention and see you in the next coffee break. Thank you very much.